Hi guys, and how are you feeling today? Welcome back to Roy Chelsea channel to watch another news video of myself on this channel. Because there's some pretty big news going on at Chelsea right now. If you find a good video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for the next videos. Now, what news do we have? N'Golo Kante's Chelsea role under Thomas Tuchel and what he is now doing that will please fans. N'Golo Kante has learned to manage his body, says France manager Didier Deschamps. N'Golo Kante reminded the football world of his ability, with a sensational man of the match performance for Chelsea against Atletico Madrid, in the Champions League last 16 tie at Stamford Bridge last week. The France international has had his season interrupted through injury and being asked to perform slightly different roles by his two managers this season, Frank Lampard and Thomas Tuchel. With Tuchel in charge, Kante is back to his best and playing in his favoured defensive midfield role, often alongside the excellent Mateo Kovacic. However, due to a hamstring injury and Tuchel slowly reintroducing Kante to the starting team, the French World Cup winner has only started 6 of his 12 appearances under the new boss. Not that this is any cause of concern for the French national team manager Didier Deschamps. He is used to playing at a very high level. He does not save himself, Deschamps said. I am not unhappy when Tuchel does not start him every game. But everything is about communication. Players can arrive from their club not in ideal shape and then come back in better condition. The reverse is also possible. With Kante, it is more about physical problems that have been ongoing for several seasons. He does not save himself, but he is like that. I will not change it. With a little experience, he is learning to manage himself. The France manager is clearly comfortable with the amount of football Kante is playing, and trusts his midfield linchpin to manage his body. Now he is a player with vast experience behind him. Kante and France face a busy international break with 3 matches in 7 days, so the fitness of all the players is bound to be tested over the coming week. The world champions have games against Ukraine, Kazakhstan, and Bosnia and Herzegovina coming up as they begin the qualification process for defending their crown at the 2022 World Cup in Qatar. Tuchel and Chelsea will no doubt be praying for a fit Kante to return to Stamford Bridge, to help the Blues maintain their top 4 form and push for honours in the FA Cup and Champions League over the weeks ahead. How do you feel about this discuss? Leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching the video.